forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies.
Welcome everyone to this very special celebration. Henry and Jennifer give themselves to each other in love as husband and wife. It's a very special time, a special day to celebrate love. Love that overcomes all obstacles and all challenges and gives themselves to each other in commitment to love and care for each other for the rest of our lives as husband and wife. So this is very special that you are here today. And to begin, I want to just speak to Henry and Jennifer. We've talked a lot about you're being given to each other as a gift from God. You don't own each other. You're given the responsibility to love and care for each other after God's own heart. As we begin this, I'd like to, this special celebration, who asks and welcomes their blessing on Jennifer to be married to this day to Henry?
I do.
As we look at the rings, it's a circle without beginning or end to remind us of God's unending love and enduring strength, always present for you. Let it also be a reminder of your commitment to love each other.
Yes,
Jennifer, I give you this ring, these rings.
Jennifer, I give you this ring.
As a reminder of my love.
As a reminder of my love.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
Well, Henry and Jennifer, it's my great pleasure and honor to pronounce in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. From this moment forth, you are now husband and wife, and you may kiss. It's my great pleasure to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Henry and Jennifer Lafredis.
Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Man.